In this video, I'd like to show a couple of examples for U-substitution integration method. Before starting examples, you need to know the integration formula as shown. Let's start to take a look at the first example. Evaluate the integral of x to the square plus 1 to the fifth power times x dx. First, we need to match up the integrand with the left side of the formula. X squared plus 1 should be u. Once we decided u, taking the derivative of u to get 2x, then we convert it to the differential of u as 2x dx. Next, we need to compare the differential with the integrand. Unfortunately, the integrand has x dx, not 2x dx. To match up with x dx, dividing our differential by 2, to get half du equal to x dx, which is exactly the same term in the question. Now, we transform the original question in terms of u and du. Since x squared plus 1 is u, and x dx part is half du, the integrand is now u to the fifth power times half du. Since half is constant, we put it out from the integral. The problem becomes half integral of u to the fifth power du. Since we have the left side of the formula with n equal 5, we can move to the right side of the formula. Using the formula to get half times u to the 6th power over 6 plus arbitrary constant c. Simplifying to get the result as u to the 6th over 12 plus c. Finally, bringing back the original function to get the solution as bracket x to the square plus 1 to the 6th power over 12 plus c. Let's take a look at the next example. Evaluate the integral of 5x to the 4th plus 2 to the 1/3 power times x cubed dx. First, we need to match up the integrand with the left side of the formula. 5x to the 4th plus 2 should be u. Once we decided u, taking the derivative of u to get 20x cubed, then we convert it to the differential of u as 20x cubed dx. Next, we need to compare it with the integrand. Unfortunately, the integrand has only x cubed dx, not 20x cubed dx. To match up with x cubed dx, dividing the differential by 20 to get the 1 over 20s du equal x cubed dx, which is exactly the same term in the integrand. Now we transform the original question in terms of u and du. Since 5x to the 4th plus 2 is u, and x cubed dx is 1 over 20s du, the integrand is now u to the 1/3 power times 1 over 20s du. Since 1 over 20s is constant, we pull it out from the integral. The problem becomes 1 over 20th integral of u to the 1/3 power du. Since we have the left side of the formula with n equal 1/3, we can move to the right side of the formula. Using the formula to get 1 over 20th times u to the 4/3 power over 4/3 plus arbitrary constant c. Simplifying to get the result as 3 over 80th u to the 4/3 power. Finally, bringing back the original function to get the solution as 3 over 80 bracket 5x to the 4th plus 2 to the power 4/3 plus c. Thank you for watching. See you next time.